each, e, a, c, h, each. Used to refer to every one of two or more people or things, when you are thinking about them separately.
Each answer is worth 20 points.
If you like the video, please share it with your classmates, colleagues or friends. Also, please thumbs up to the video and subscribe to this channel, for upcoming videos. Thank you.